Thanks. I'll be back in a few days.
Julie?
No, Julie, your coffee's here.
Julie?
Yeah. Thanks.
You're welcome. Have a nice day.
Yeah, you too.
From the other day. He came by yesterday and he left one on the porch, and today there's one on the kitchen counter, which means he's in the house.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I'm on my way home. I'll be there as soon as I can.
I think he's still in the house.
Call the cops.
Okay.
Julie, hang up the phone and call the cops.
Okay!
Oh, you're awake. Don't worry, dinner's almost ready.
You look lovely. It's a good thing you still fit in your prom dress. I hope you like your makeup, too. I tried my best to match the photo. So sorry about that.
My friend Tanya knows something going. You need your job.
It's okay. I ran into Tanya earlier. Don't worry about her. She'll actually be joining us in just a moment. You know, I thought it was really nice of her to rush home for you. Especially considering how far away the tennis match was. But I'm tired talking about Tanya. It's just us. We're alone. Just me and you. Go on, eat. Go on. Eat. It's good, isn't it? Took me a while to prepare. So what should we talk about, huh? Politics? Personally, I think I'm gonna vote for Joe Biden. I just think that Trump fellow is so crazy.
Where is Tom?
Or we could talk about dreams, because I've been having weird dreams. The other night I had a dream that my finger was broken. And I looked it up, and apparently that means that I don't have control over my life. But I talked to my therapist about it, and he said it was normal. So I guess I'm normal too.
Where is Tanya?
I told you before.
What did you do with her?
Tanya's here, with us. We're celebrating her and her early retirement. You want to dance? I love dancing. Come on, let's dance together.
No.
I'm so glad you ordered coffee.